If you want to buy cheap and reliable Ultimate Team FIFA coins, then go to fifacoinszone.com. What's up guys, I'm TomLFC7 and welcome to a brand new Liverpool Career Mode episode. And we are off to play Aston Villa and I'm absolutely buzzing. Guys, Agent Borini smashed a penalty in to beat Chelsea at Stamford Bridge just before I started recording this video. I'm absolutely buzzing, I'm made up for Liverpool. What a huge chance we have tomorrow. We can go 5 points clear. I did a match reaction video to the Chelsea-Sunderland game. Mourinho's 77 game unbeaten run at Stamford Bridge came to an end. Agent Borini does the business, who is on loan from Liverpool at Sunderland. He won it with a quite controversial penalty, I have to say. So let me know guys, what do you think? I think it was a penalty, the linesman gave it, but it was quite a soft one, but Chelsea got a last minute penalty against West Brom, which wasn't a penalty at all, which preserved their unbeaten run. And also, Ramirez should have been sent off in the first half. He elbowed, he punched a Sunderland player in the face, which the referee didn't see. So I think the FA should suspend him for 3 games. I'm sure the Chelsea fans will have a lot to say about this game in the comments, and also the Liverpool fans. So give your reaction to this game in the comments and to the title race. What do you think? I'm so excited, guys. I will do a match preview tomorrow where I will give away 10,000 Ultimate Team coins, and also I will do fan zone live reactions during the game, during the Norwich Liverpool game. So look out for lots of awesome content. Considering the title race, considering real-life Premier League football tomorrow as well. And Luis Alberto and Jose Enrique, two former Liverpool players, play for Aston Villa in this game. Let's try to win it, guys. I'm absolutely buzzing. Let's go. They're in a good position here. Come on, Balotelli! Are you serious, Coutinho? I pressed cross. Sterling, come on! Yes! Raheem Sterling! He justifies me putting him in the team with a fantastic finish. The defender made a huge mistake there. Get in! Great start! Look at the defender! You just stand! Don't do that in the box. Sterling, thank you very much for the gift, he says, and finishes clinically. Get in, guys. Mario Balotelli. Oh, go on. Come on, Sturridge. Yes! Let's dance. Yes, guys. What a ball by Balotelli. Let's dance, guys. Oh, show me your moves. Look at that. That's a through ball of the season, and Sturridge clinically finishes it first time half volley. Lovely, lovely finish, guys. Oh man, I'm so looking forward to the Norwich Liverpool game. I'm going to do live face cam reactions to that. Come on, Liverpool, let's win the league this season. No. Oh my god, I thought that's in. Nacho with a shot. I honestly thought that was going in. I slided in, I did everything I could. But he misses the target. Maybe if it's on target I block that shot, I'm not sure. Here's Veloso. How does he get through? Oh no! Come on! I can't believe it, how does he get through? Hellenius scores, oh my goodness, the defense. He just basically... Oh, that's the first time... Oh my god, Sakho... What was that, Sakho? Air shot, misses it, and Hellenius scores. It's 2-1, game on. Come on, Suarez. Oh! What a mistake! Unbelievable! What a mistake by the Aston Villa defense once again. They are gifting me goals. Look at that. Clark trying to clear that. Sturridge nips in. And I was spamming the shoot button, so that's why he reacted quickly and toe-poked it into the goal. You rarely see a finish like that at FIFA. But that's a lovely goal, and hopefully that seals off the game. Look at that, Balotelli and Sturridge, what a strike partnership. Come on, Lewis. Oh my god, how did you not score that? Go on, Uchan. Oh, look at him go. Look at him go. Uchan, yes, 4-1. Brilliant run by Uchan. I was thinking about maybe passing it to someone else, but you know, nobody closed me down. So I thought, let's have a pop. And it's in. Great goal. 4-1, game over. Let's make some subs now. Brilliant finish by Uchan. He's such a lovely player. So let's make 3 substitutions. Martial, Henderson and Marco Reus coming on. We surely won this game. Get in. Henderson! Ooh. Nice shot, Henderson, unlucky. This team. And he heads it for goal. And he's put it into the what? What just happened? Muslera, what was that? What kind of awful attempt at a save is that? He just look at my goalkeeper. What is he doing? Look. What is that? Come on, man. Muslera, you have like 91 reflexes. And you do that, you just, it basically fails to catch the ball. Awful goalkeeping. Oh, damn. Yes, guys, get in there. What a fantastic victory. Winning 4-2. I'm playing just like Liverpool in real life. Not bothered about the defense, just trying to score as many goals as possible. I kept the ball really well. I had 10 shots on target, which is a lot. And Uchan and Sterling, 2 of the fringe players on the score sheet, which I'm really happy about. So guys, here is how the Premier League table looks like. We are second with Man United, Arsenal, Queen's Park Rangers and Southampton. Tottenham lead the way. Chelsea had a really bad start, which I'm really happy about. They are on 4 points. And Swansea in the relegation zone, which is not really not good. And you know what, I forgot to show you the squad report. I usually do this at the beginning of every season, and look at that, Flanagan. I'm giving him playing time, and it shows because his stats are improving. So yeah, sorry that I failed to show you the squad report so far, but here it is, guys. Uchan already went up by 1, which is fantastic. Raheem Sterling went up by 1 as well. So giving the fringe players playing time really pays off. Sturridge, 5 goals in 4 games, amazing. Balotelli, only 1 goal, but he gave 3 assists. And Martial is improving all the time as well, and Malanda, same. So guys, if you want to see 2 episodes tomorrow as well, make sure to smash that like button, get this video to 200 likes. It's a somewhat shorter episode, because you know, I was watching the Chelsea-Sunderland game with real interest, and the match reaction and the analysis and the Jose Mourinho's interview was quite disgraceful. He always blames the referees or someone else when his team plays awful football. Chelsea really didn't play well, and he should take responsibility instead of blaming the referees. You know, that's just the usual theatrical acting by Mourinho after every loss that Chelsea suffers this season. But it's all falling into Liverpool's hands. We just have to make sure we beat Norwich tomorrow, and then the title is really on. I'm so looking forward to that game. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this career mode episode. Tomorrow, each episode will contain two games, and also I will reveal the best goals of each month in a compilation. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a nice day. Goodbye. So let's see what a sight, guys. Wow. On FIFA 15, I hope they will show Anfield.
from the aerial view as well, because that's just an absolutely beautiful